Alright, what is up you guys? Digger Dan here, coming at you with another video. Just picking back up with Zomboid, with our Clarence Reed old, quote-unquote old, veteran playthrough. Yeah, you guys seem to really enjoy it, which makes me happy. Do I not have... Oh, I have to clean a dirty rag. Clean rag... One. Okay. So, and you guys gave me some good advice on a couple of things, which is good. So I think both of these, if I remember correctly, are infected. They are. Ooh, bitten. Yeah, so some advice I was given is if we have dirty clothes, it increases our chance of infectivity. So I think I need to find some soap, if I don't already have any. I think I had some somewhere, just not on us. Okay, that's fine. But I think some disinfectant would be really great. I think there was soap in here, and then I took it out. let's rip that. Yeah. Oh, bottle disinfectant right here. Grab that bad boy. All right, let's remove bandage and then disinfect with the disinfectant because that's how things work. Still infected, but I don't know. Hopefully it just takes one bottle of disinfectant to help out. Another thing I was given advice on is I can change the display there, so I did. So yeah, it's currently 7:30 a.m. The 10th of June, July, August, I forget. I suck with the months. So yeah, I think a thing would be good to clean clothing, or just get new clothing, I suppose. Let us... Another thing we need to do is not favorite it, stupid. Another thing we need to do is get some smokes or cigarettes, because I think that'll help out a ton. All right, bleeding, so it's not infected anymore. That's good. So you can do it after the fact. All right, so this one needs to get disinfected again. And bandaged up. Yeah, so one of the things that sucks, not a skill, is that we have slow healer trait, because I kind of roleplay this guy is like an old man. So, wrong button there. So yeah, that's a part of the reason we're so slow. Well, slow in healing, I should say. Words are hard, guys. All right, let's mess this guy up. Another thing I was told is if I use spacebar, I don't have to unequip. I can just do this and it doesn't use durability. And bam, just like that. It only took forever, but just like that. All right, shoes are dirty. Might as well just equip these. Not equip primary, just equip them. And then these I can unequip. Bam. And then... equipped in both hands. Where are the shoes? I can even just get rid of them. Why don't I have shoes equipped? Where? I'm stupid. You don't equip shoes, you wear them. Yeah, I'm not the smartest one, boys. So yeah, we really need to find some cigarettes. There we go. Dunzo. Medical. Cool. I don't think they'll have cigarettes, but medical's good. There's nothing there. Oh, there's this guy. What the crap? How the heck? Okay. Well, I'm just an idiot. Okay. Move that. Hopefully it's not infected anymore. If it is, we'll just have to disinfect. Alright, it's good. Progress. Good. And hopefully the neck or the upper arm doesn't get infected. That'd be terrible. Alright, we'll grab all these. How many are there? Grab those. Honestly, all of these are just amazing to get. Just grab it all, boys. And I guess tweezers too, because why not? Oh my gosh, there's so much. Lit. Oh, for a straight up first aid kit? Can I equip? And then I have a spot now? Cool, I have a spot now. That's awesome, actually. I can carry more things now. Cool. I wonder if there's any other container-like things aside from your main inventory, your keys, your bag, and your first aid. But I wonder if you can just use it right out of the first aid or if it's going to unpack and then... Uh-oh. Somebody can see us. Oh, he's there. That's not good. Let's, close curtains. There we go. Hopefully it just goes away. I doubt it, but it's still a hope. Oh, nope. Okay, now I'm bleeding on the foot I'm using to stomp this guy. Cigarettes! Our answers have been, our prayers have been answered, boys. And now we gotta do this whole thing. But, hey, honestly, at this point, I don't care. We got our cigs. Now, for the memes, I'm tempted to put it in, what the heck? Why is this not put in container? No. Grab. What? Why isn't it just added? How do I add this? I guess we have to equip it. I don't like that. Okay. Equipped in primary. Okay. Sure. Whatever. I don't care. We're rejoicing. We can smoke a cigarette. Now just watch our mood just get better. Something went better. Just a tad bit weepy. Whatever. This is a happy moment. We cannot be upset. Alright, I'm just going to transfer all this medical things into the first aid until it's full. There we go. Okay. Looks like the news is on. But we are really slow. Where is that coming from? I don't know. Yeah, there's a lot of good stuff in here. We might have to just chill out here. Where is that coming from? This is just an office. It must be like a radio. Yeah, if it's just a radio, we'll stay in here for a minute. Let's smoke another cigarette, just feel a little better about ourselves. Nothing changed. Okay, good to know. So there's a bed in here, but there's also zombies in here. Experiencing too much pain. Alright, looks like the zombie left, maybe? Although, I shouldn't sleep with an open window, so maybe I should risk it and sleep in a chair. Yeah, let's do that. Sleeping tablets. Take pills. Now sleep uncomfortably in the chair. Alright, so 1:20 p.m. Alright, our health did go up. That's good. Stop. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Alright. Nervous wreck. Take things easy. Sad. We are in pain, but some of that could have just been from sleeping in an uncomfortable chair. Alright, cool. Getting bored. We are bleeding still. Not good. Use bandage on that. Remove bandage. Hopefully this is done now. That'd be fantastic, but it's not. Okay. At least we got one of them, like, cured all the way. Did I have a book or something I could read? Magazine. Here we go. Read the magazine. Then we won't be so bored. But we're still terrified. But remember, we can't really, since we're desensitized, we can't really go completely cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs. Which is good. Alright. There are still a lot of zombies roaming. Although it is later at night. Okay, so this is smashed. What I should do. I don't know what I should do. What should I do, guys? I have no idea what I'm doing. No, that's not a door. It's a window. Alright. Mess you up. There's a lot of food in here that I'm not really going to be able to do anything with because I'm over my max already. Cool. He's just doing his own thing, but might as well take out a zombie when he can, you know? Okay, let's wear this because it's not dirty. Now we got a blue vest. Bloody and dirty. Drop that bad boy. Ooh, chocolate. I think chocolate. Where's the... Really? Okay. Where the heck did the chocolate go? Oh, there it is. Chocolate helps with unhappiness as well. So let's just eat it. Okay, that didn't help at all. Fantastic. Yeah, there's really no point in being in here because we can't carry anything. Oh well. Although we know it's there now, which is good. And it just got really dark. Alright, let's go find a TV. Because another thing I was told is that at every, like, sixth hour, the TV works. So let's see if we can sneak in without having to mess with anybody. Cool, we can. Lit. Alright, turn that bad boy on. Let's go down. Let's go to life and living. Bam! It's working, boys. Alright, what skill is being upped? I honestly don't know. Is it first aid? It's gotta be first aid. 53.5. Or is this just a commercial? Yeah, I think it just might be one of those stupid commercials about medication. Yeah, I think it's just an ad. Dang. Yeah, that's all it is. Oh well. TV works, but not for what we want. Alright, book. Ooh, unhappiness. Let's read one. And we can get a recipe, but we already read it. Cooking for beginners, that'd be cool. Let's start to read this, since it's the middle of the night and I really don't want to go out and mess with anybody. Alright, we're just going to read. That's all we're gonna do. Alright, cool. So we read all 220 pages, and now we have a 3x multiplier on our cooking, which is lit. Alright, nothing, no soap in here, unfortunately. Let's check for soap in here. Drop this. Ooh, mousetrap. That'd be good for foraging, I think. I don't actually know. Sparklers, I don't know. Matches, cool. Whiskey bottle. That would be good for disinfectant, but we already have disinfectant. Let's just go ahead and bandage up. Oh, I missed the TV again. Oh, well. Remove bandage. Oh, I do have whiskey. Oh, I can just use the whiskey out of the thing. Interesting. That's cool. Maybe I should have done that. Oh, well. Pants, dirty, bloody, yeah. Ooh, another golf club. Cool. And a baseball bat. That might be better. Weight is 2 on that. Weight is 2. Damage is low. Damage is definitely higher. Equipped in primary. There we go. I'll just put this in there because we don't have weight. So, but I can change my clothing. Wear that. Change our vest again. This can go in here. And then do we have pants? We have long shorts. Let's see how we look with long shorts on. We're gonna look stupid. Oh no, they're just pants. Are you messing with me, game? Are you trying to be funny? I think you're trying to be funny. I don't know what a belt does. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe something medical. Should we wear a skirt just for the lulz? Alright, cool. So our health dropped again. That sucks. Peckish. We might as well eat food out of here. Cereal. No, let's, opened to that. And then eat all of it. Can opener. Don't we already have a can opener? Oh, we don't. How'd that happen? Yeah, we don't have a can opener. Wild. What's going in there? Anything else we can eat? Ice cream, cool. Reduces or increases happiness. Or I guess reduces unhappiness. We should probably have another smoke. Because nervous wreck. I think it'll help that. Yeah, just went away. Cool. Don't look at me, dude. I don't want you to bust down this door. We need to get rid of stuff, though. Because we are way too heavy. Let's get rid of that. I guess we already have 3 suture needles. I don't think we really need more. I mean, they don't weigh really anything, though. Clean. Well, let's do this. Let's, actually, we can't. Clean all of those. Sleeping tablets have been useful. Like, I don't feel like there's much I can really get rid of, you know? Unless it's like I get rid of stuff out of here. Which, sure. Let's get rid of that. Oh, there's more reading. I'm a derp. Okay, boys. We're going to do some more reading. Okay. So, I read only part of the first aid book because we're already so close to level one anyway. And we're getting drowsy, so I figured we would eat. Let's, is there anything edible? Let's eat half of that. We're still hungry. I guess we only had half of it, whatever. Where'd all of our food go? I thought we were chilling on food. Oh, there it is. Canned chili. Open that canned chili. Alright, and then... Oh, we already have this here. Okay, that makes sense. I'm not the brightest in the room here, guys. That is definitely you. And I'm just gonna sleep. I know they can sort of see us in the windows, which isn't good, but... I guess I should have changed these first. Because that's not good, that they're sitting like that. But oh well. What you gonna do? Alright, remove that, that's good. Hands are fixed. Hopefully, nope, that one's still messed up. Okay. Alright, so we still have nauseous. Strength and healing reduced. Okay, we already knew that. Getting bored. Entertain yourself. Okay, do we have, like, a fun book? Or a magazine? Or did we already go through all of those? I think we already went through all of those. Okay. First aid required, we already did that. Minor pain. Yeah, and then extreme weight load. Okay. So just typical stuff that we already know. Oh, so we can read these. Okay. There we go. Alright, now I'm just going to finish reading this. Or I guess start reading and finish doing that. So, more reading, boys. Alright, cool. Done with reading. And now it is midnight. So here we go. While we're reading that, let's remove some of this. Right foot's giving us issues. And it looks like we did progress to sick, which isn't good. So which one of these is upgrading? Is it? Or is this another? Oh, here we go. Shrubel took. So which one is this going up? Oh no, this is just another ad. Bro. Cal Fairweather and the Voice of Progress. I hunt, I shoot, I fish. I see nature all around. And it's clean, it's clear, it's God's intended. So what's actually going up? Anything? No? This person in the comments just lied to me? Or did I just do it too late? I'll give it another minute. That's it? Nothing? Wasting my time? Okay, great. Great, glad to hear. Alright. So, we are still extremely overweight. Alright, so let's drop that bad boy. Let's do that. Build a spiked bat, dude. Heck yeah. And while we're at it, let's, drop a hammer, because we don't need three flipping hammers. And then I guess let's get rid of stuff that we can't use. I don't know how that happened. I don't know what I hit. Whatever. Weight. We don't need massive weight. I know it's food, but we don't need that much weight. We don't need this. I don't know what I'm going to do with it. Might not even live that long. Let's be real. Propane torch, get out of here. Red wine, it is a... I'll hang on to that, because that's good all around. Tweezers, we already have. Yeast, get that crap out of here. Alright, vitamins, go in there. Tissue, go in there. Let's smoke another cigarette. Okay. Cool. Well, I think that's going to do it for me today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you guys have any more suggestions, about what I should do next, about how to play, about potentially characters you want to see in the future for me. Please let me know in the comments down below. And as always, please hit that like button if you guys enjoy, dislike button if you don't. And if you want to see more from me, hit that subscribe button. I think right now, like 90% of my viewers aren't subscribed to me. So even if just every other one of you guys hit that sub button, it would help me out so much. So yeah, without further ado, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll catch you in the next episode.